all know it's six. Tax day has come and gone, so why don't you have your refund? Good evening. I'm Sonia Gant.
And I'm Dave Wagner. 2 months later, some people have not gotten their expected refund checks from North Carolina. The state keeps saying those checks are in the mail, so where are they? We sent the I-Team's Rad Berkey to find out.
You're still waiting?
Yes.
How long have you been waiting now?
Probably about, I guess, 8 weeks, 9 weeks at least.
Roger Carter wants his money. He says he did everything he was supposed to do, but wonders if the state's doing everything it's supposed to do.
I'm a business owner, and I'm sure that if they didn't get my check, that they would send us a notice that they didn't receive it, yes.
The Department of Revenue claims it's mailed out refunds to all but those who filed close to the April 15th deadline. The department anticipates releasing the refunds on a timely basis, it says in a statement. The state's cash flow problems caused weeks of delays in getting refund checks in the mail earlier this year, frustrating many who count on the cash.
Well, sure. I mean, yeah, we pay a lot of money into this state. We expect to get it back.
He said they were in the mail.
Senator Edward Goodall has heard the complaints, and he says he's gotten assurances from the Revenue Department that checks are going out. The department says you can actually speak to a human if you have a question about yours, but we couldn't.
This line provides refund information.
Senator Goodall says if you're still waiting for a refund, you're entitled to a bonus.
Those that do not have checks in their hands would be earning interest, and I know that's a small consolation. They'd rather have the money.
Well, we want to make sure you get your money that you have coming to you, so we'll stay on the Revenue Department and keep asking questions about your checks. Live in the newsroom, Rad Berkey, News Channel 36. York County.